Another important editing technique is to separate the audio from a video file. I might do this if I have a lot of background noise and I just want to play my music during my video and not hear the audio from the video file. For example, let's look at this video file of the girls at the waterfall. If I play it back, listen to the audio quality. You can hear the waterfall in the background. The waterfall is loud and it's hard to make out what people are saying, so I might want to remove the audio from the video. I can right-click on the video file. I can go down to Separate Audio, and I can choose Single Clip. And you can see it placed the audio file in a separate track. Now, if I want to get rid of that audio file, I can just click on it and choose Remove Clip. Now, when I play back the video file, listen to the audio. There's nothing there. Now, I can add music to my video file just below on the timeline and have a clear audio music track. Now, if I want to add some more edits, I might reduce the volume of the music when the girls are speaking so that I can hear what they are saying. In order to do that, there are a number of steps. First, I'll need to separate my audio track into a number of different files using the Razor tool. Now I have an audio clip here to work with. If I right-click on the audio file, I can change the volume of the entire clip. Let me reduce it to 30%. Now let's listen to the audio. You can see with the music much lower, I can hear what the girl is saying.